So the next one, they're gonna drop off about 10 feet close to and.
It is snowing in Castle Rock, Washington. I'm not kidding. Couldn't get up to at least 5 inches of snow, maybe. Maybe more than that. Crazy, huh? And in Seattle, on Kamal TV 23 cable, they got a lot of snow.
Explanation of that hat you're wearing. It is spectacularly curious. Tell me more.
You know, I have to confess, I'm wearing this hat because I couldn't find my good warm hat. It's a hat that I've had for several years. In some of the Hawks' better seasons, I wore this a lot during coverage game days. And I love this hat, and I thought, you know what?
Let's see here. In the video.